It's now been about 3 minutes.
Long shot and a score falling down. Kyle Anderson with a hat trick. And the Crimson go back up three with 6:16 left to go. Harvard trying to go to 5-1 on the year. You're watching it here on NESN and the Ivy League Network.